Is Stuart Robson, and on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, what a good run this side are on. Three wins on the bounce, and you can see why. They're determined, they're very mobile, and they have some excellent players. They'll be hard to beat today, that's for sure.
From one side of the pitch to the other. And the flag is up, offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
United regaining possession. What can he do with it now? And possibilities inside the box. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, for me,
he must finish. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Diallo with it here. Maguire. Well, good run this. Now, what can he do with it? And United couldn't keep possession. Gomez. Christensen. Trying to open up the defence.
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. On to Rooney. On to Diallo. Van Dijk. Here's Diallo. Not forcing the issue. Great composure. Could pull one back here. Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
He's driven in the corner. And the danger clear. Incisive pass.
Must be, and foiled only by the crossbar.
A very timely interception.
Big chance.
Gomez.
Well, I can't believe that didn't go in. So close to finishing this game off.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. A really good pass. And can he find someone at the far post?
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And running it back. Akpan. On to Rooney. Diallo with it here. on to Diallo. It's with Diallo. Stopped, a surefire goal. Giving it a try. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? How? It's a fine United move in the making. It's with Diallo. Mason had a chance to whip it in here. That's a well-struck pass. The cross played over and work to do defensively. Shaw. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Dabo. Greenwood.
The delivery towards the back post. And a goal! Class in finishing, just can't stop him today.
The first. And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. And a useful cross. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Rooney making progress, looking for someone to play it to. Still could be dangerous. In it goes at the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry. So the current scoreline 4-2. Greenwood. Gomez. Martin. Dabo. And a timely intervention. Shaw. United finding space on the wing. But he's gone short with it. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. And short it is. And taken away. He won the ball. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Diallo, and scope for them to produce something exciting. A fine reading of the situation. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Might work out. Offside it is, but he needed sharp eyes to make that decision.
Well, it's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he just went too early.
Failure to keep the ball by United. Christensen. And Bennett has it. Not to like about that pass. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Oh, nice ball. And successfully cut out. Distributing it well.
Chance here. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
A tremendous vision.
Diallo with it here.
Akpan.
Electing to shoot. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
And nicely over the top. Cuts it back.
He's blocked it.
Short corner taken. Played into the centre. And they deal with the threat this time.
Registration BG04D0M. Please return to your vehicle.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Akpan. Rooney. Van Dijk. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running.
Genuine chance. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Decent looking pass.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
10 minutes to go then. Bennett. It is to be a throw-in. Free kick awarded then by the referee. They've won back possession. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Good distribution. A very effective clearance. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, that's a fine cross. Under no real pressure, he has thinking time. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball.
Can he do it? Brilliant save.
Oh, that's not a good clearance. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. Delivered into the box, and you need your defender to take charge. And so the final whistle.
But they stayed focused, showed a lot of character, and eventually got a very good result.